Is it raining?
It's raining. It's raining. It's pouring with rain. The top three men have all gone down.
Oh, they're all down.
Oh, they're all going down.
So in an interrupted race, there's a specific set of rules about who can rejoin, who can start in the restart, if there is a restart. And there's two separate concepts. There's one in the rule book that says you must be actively competing at the time the race has stopped. So at the time of the red flag, you must be actively competing. This is up to the stewards to determine, but the description in the rule book says you are actively competing. You're either on your bike riding, or if you're not on the bike, you are actively trying to get started. Maybe there's been a crash, but the bike is okay, and you're trying to get started. You can be off the track, you can be in the service road, but you have to be actively trying to rejoin. So someone with a minor crash can possibly rejoin. So that's the concept, actively competing.
Something has happened here over. Yeah, red flag out, race stop.
There's a second part of that rule that says after a red flag, riders must get back into pit lane with their bike within 5 minutes of the red flag. And this is just simply a procedural thing. We can't wait forever for riders to maybe pick up their bike and make their way back to pit lane and try to do the restart. There has to be some cutoff time. It's 5 minutes. Otherwise, there would be a never-ending waiting. Maybe this rider will be ready. We wait for a while. It goes on and on. So 5 minutes is the time. And it is similar to the actively competing rule. If the bike and rider are in a good enough condition to be ready for the restart, generally they can get back to the pit lane within 5 minutes.
Take two in Styrian.